A very, very important and great and beneficial zikr is the zikr of istighfar and seeking forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. One is to say, astaghfirullah, I seek forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, wa atubu ilay, and I repent to him. And the other is to say it collectively, so that we include in our intention the entire ummah, that, oh Allah, we're seeking forgiveness on behalf of the entire ummah, and we are repenting collectively as an ummah. So therefore, it is preferable, according to the ulama, to read nastaghfirullah wa natubu ilay, rather than saying astaghfirullah wa atubu ilay. But either way, there is no problem if a person chooses to read astaghfirullah wa atubu ilay. It is absolutely in order. Preferably, one should say nastaghfirullah wa natubu ilay, to encompass one and all in our supplication. So inshallah, we should all engage in the zikr of nastaghfirullah wa natubu ilay, nastaghfirullah wa natubu ilay, nastaghfirullah wa natubu ilay, nastaghfirullah wa natubu ilay, nastaghfirullah, 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 nastaghfirullah wa natubu ilay.